Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here in Computex 2025 in Taipei, and we're getting a sneak peek at what it is Panther Lake. And today with us, we have Craig. Hey, Craig, how's it going?
Hey, how's it going? Always a pleasure to be with you.
I know, it's great to have you here again with us. So tell us, this is Panther Lake. What are you doing? There's a lot of stuff that we can take a look at.
We have a lot of goodies. So this is the first time that we're showing it off to the public, so we're super happy to give you a sneak peek. So let's go ahead and take a look at the items that we have out here. So this is the very first running Panther Lake that we're showing the public here. You like that form factor?
Yeah, what is this actually? Before we start over there, this blue box, is this a mythical blue box? What do you have in there?
Don't panic, it's not our new desktop form factor. This is actually what we call an RVP. So this is a reference validation platform. And so this is something where the brand new silicon that comes off the manufacturing line, we're able to go ahead and put it in here for test, instrument it all the way down to the SoC transistor, and so we can really give it a full test platform before we shrink it down to when all the mobile systems go out.
That's awesome. That's pretty cool. I really like it.
Pretty sweet. So that way I can give you guys an early sneak peek look at some of the applications that'll be running on this new architecture that we have for Panther Lake. So here we have a brand new kind of version of some of the brand new DaVinci from Blackmagic 20 suite that we have here for video editing. And we're actually doing automatic masking that we have here with AI. So something like for us old school broadcast cats, all of that rotoscoping and going frame by frame. This is something where I've taken our orange sweatshirt, we've changed it to an Intel blue, we've colored the sky, and we've even put the text to run behind our individual subject there. And this is all stuff that's done by AI, something that you would do by hand, which is horrible, but this saves our video editors out there tons of time. But really, the entire takeaway from this message is normally on a first silicon show off, on a first boot that we're showing, we don't get to show a comprehensive program and a heavy workload like we would do for a complete AI remasking of your video. So this we're very proud of. So amazing compatibility, already working with our ISVs, and this is the type of performance and feature capabilities that you'll be looking to be able to receive on Panther Lake.
Wow, this is pretty impressive because it just shows how healthy Panther Lake is.
Absolutely. So let's take another point of that. So I got another blue box that's right on over here. This one I thought was actually pretty fun. We'll take a look at it. Do you remember Clippy?
I do.
Okay.
A lot of new
Clippy version here.
Yes.
So this one just runs all of your LLMs in a kind of a kitschy way. So the second that I go ahead and bring him up, here I have is a full front end to run any LLMs that I want to. So if we want to talk about compatibility, and right out of the box for all the models that we have, here we're running Qwen 2.5. And let's go ahead and I'm just gonna kick off. I wanted to make a game in Python. The second that I press down that, I get the token immediately.
Oh, wow.
And so this is the type of performance on every day. We haven't done a ton of optimization for these. A lot of it is based on our work from the previous generations leading up to here, but as accelerated on our brand new graphics, this is amazing performance that we're getting. So we've just designed an entire game in Python that we're able to code here using Qwen. But we can also use any of the, like Llama or any of the larger models all the way to scale up, but getting great performance just right out of the box on these RVP platforms.
It's pretty impressive just to do that type of warlock when it comes, and also find that first token that quickly. It's amazing.
Pretty responsive, so we're getting right to it. But let's talk about another form factor.
Okay.
So I know you like blue.
Yes.
How about color black?
I'll take black, and okay. I also see that you have puppies, so now it's even better.
Okay, everybody loves puppies, which is fantastic. You've fallen into our trap. So here we have is our brand new dev kit that's gonna be based on Panther Lake. So these little form factor, very similar to the Lunar Lake ones that we've been putting out previously, but this is something where as we work across our 300 plus ISVs, they get a really low cost platform. They don't have to pay for screen and battery and a bunch of other stuff. I can just immediately get this into my hands and start developing for my new applications and all ready to be able to be ready for the launch of Panther Lake.
Nice.
Anyway, super excited. And again, we wanted to give you a pretty robust workload. This is Topaz AI. And we're actually doing a full up-resing, so we're upscaling the picture at the same time that we're doing color balancing on both of these pieces. So even if I'm able to move this to high fidelity, it's enhancing the picture right now. And here is our enhanced version. It's already finished.
Wow.
And I can see it give you the version of the coloring as well as the fidelity increase.
Yeah, you can see on the left-hand side, you can see when you zoom in, it's pixelated. And actually on the right-hand side, you can barely see any pixels. And the color correction is amazing.
Only exacerbated when we go in further. So now you can see an incredibly pixelated picture versus, wow, that's just a nice extreme close-up. So anyway, this is beautiful that we have something. And again, on the early peak, sneak peek that we're showing off on Panther Lake, this is a mature workload that people are doing in the applications running today on their workstations. So anyway, super excited about what this is gonna glean for our next platform. But if we wanted to talk about the ecosystem and upcoming ones, I know you like blue, I know you like black, but all of these are from our ODS partners, which are making reference designs that have amazing ideas, as well as all the engineering know-how that's put into here. And you'll see these transform into OEM designs later in the year. So we're super excited, as we already have Panther Lake running in form factor here. So all of these things, from the way the ecosystem is working together, software compatibility, and also amazing performance, we can't wait to show you Panther Lake when we finally come out with it in all of its glory.
Right, Miao, this is very impressive. I love all the stuff that you have here, and this is great. Craig, thank you so much. Appreciate it.